The genome's DNA includes coding regions that produce proteins and a vast array of non-coding regions. Genes composed of exons, which form mRNA and ultimately proteins, help determine cellular and organismal phenotype. However, non-coding DNA is far from useless. Origins of replication are crucial for DNA duplication and are often found in non-coding areas. Centromeres and telomeres ensure accurate chromosome segregation and protect chromosome ends from degradation. Transposable elements, the DNA segments capable of moving within the genome, has functions such as spreading epigenetic silencing to nearby genes, giving rise to non-coding RNAs such as microRNAs, long non-coding RNAs, and PV interacting RNAs, etc. Other regulatory sequences in non-coding DNA, promoters, enhancers, and silencers, modulate gene expression by interacting with transcription factors. Transcribed non-coding elements in genes, the introns, enable alternative splicing, while the untranslated regions affect translation, stability, and localization of mRNA. Examples of non-coding RNAs and their functions are transfer RNA, deliver specific amino acids to the ribosome during protein synthesis. Ribosomal RNA form the structural and catalytic core of the ribosome, facilitating peptide bond formation. Small nuclear RNA participate in the splicing of pre-mRNA as part of the spliceosome. Small nucleolar RNA guide chemical modification of rRNA and sometimes tRNA. miRNA and small interfering RNA regulate gene expression by promoting degradation of target mRNAs or inhibiting their translation. piRNA suppress transposable elements in germline cells, contributing to genome stability. lncRNA and circular RNA act as molecular sponges for miRNAs or RNA-binding proteins and regulate gene expression. Some lncRNAs and circular RNAs can be translated into peptides, blurring the distinction between coding and non-coding RNAs. There is another category of DNA sequences, pseudogenes, that resemble functional genes. Though initially considered to be non-functional, some have been found to produce functional proteins, while others regulate genes. Also, pseudogenes, as copies of genes, can accumulate mutations without harm to the organism, allowing for the development of new genes and evolution. So some DNA regions, once dismissed as non-coding or junk, have biological function.